Sure. Very careful. Always gotta be very careful around Wobbuffets. One wrong move and you could lose your entire team. It's cursing at me. Heat rock. Azatu, crap. Ah, man. Okay, we're back at the beginning of the game. So let's head back to Blackthorn. I already hit a dark cave encounter early in the game. It's got leftovers. Effect spore? Okay, I'll keep that in mind the next time I come across a Dodrio in here. I don't have anything with Thief, but if I catch it, take the item, and release it, that should be fine, right? No, it wouldn't be fine. Damn. Leftovers are so good. Yes! Alright, let's see what your new ability is, Urza. What do you got for us? Hydration, not bad. It's not good, but it's not a terrible ability either. There needs to be a... Is there not a higher place to level up? I think there's only one other place I can level up that's actually worth inside the gym. Okay, let's give it a go, I guess. And so lies the gimmick for the gym. Dear God. Okay. So even just the first trainer had Pokemon level 35. Dear God. Oh boy. No, God. There's gotta be a better way of doing this. This is a pain. God. Do only Heracross live here now? That's like the one thing I can't grind against in that dang grass, and it's like the one thing that was showing itself. Oh! Oh my God. This is a bad run. This is a terrible episode. We'll never know what her ability would have been. Okay, so, new idea. Let's try charge.